This is Teacher Alex from Edgisary.com. In this lesson, we will multiply and divide with positive and negative terms. Read with me. Ready? Read. We will multiply and divide with positive and negative terms.